Patrick Beverley became visibly agitated, confronting the referees face-to-face after receiving a technical foul, resulting in his ejection during the game against the Nets. And here's the full video.
Patrick Beverley is arguing with the refs. It goes on.
Here I come.
And then, that's one. And then he comes back, and then that's going to be another one. The Philadelphia 76ers didn't...